My name is Lauren Wing. I'm the group head in advertising on Top Gear magazine. I worked in sales previous to BBC for a year, locally to where I used to live, and I really enjoyed it. But I felt I was at a point where I wanted to go off and see a bit of the world, so I decided to go travelling for a few months. And I came back and I thought, right, I want to move to London. You know, what's the best place to work if you want to work in sales in London? And I thought BBC. So I had an interview here and it went really well, and then I started working here in March 2006. The division of BBC I work in is BBC Worldwide, where we publish a big portfolio of magazines, including Top Gear, which I work on. We also do the sales for various different things, including our websites as well. Since I've worked at the BBC, I've had four different roles. First of all, I went in to work on the classified section, so selling the ads in the back of the magazine. It's very much on the telesales, so just picking up the phone and hitting the numbers to get people to advertise. After about a year, I got a senior classified position, so a bit more responsibility. And then a year after that, I went to sell on the main body of the magazine. So similar, the first step towards what I'm doing now. And about a year after that, I went to a senior display role, so having more clients to look after, get out in more meetings. And then the most recent promotion for me, an opportunity, was to be the group head. So now I have a team of two display reps who sell against the main body and someone who sells against the back pages. Typical day for me would be lots of phone calls to the agencies, out on meetings, talking about advertising, checking in with each of our team members to see where they're at and where they're at with their leads. Honing in on our budgets to see where we are against our targets for the month, ultimately just doing everything we can to ensure that we reach our targets, which is the most important thing. What I like most about working at the BBC is the environment I get to work in. It's a good atmosphere for a sales environment. It can be relaxed, but at the same time, things can be quite busy and you can bounce off everybody. I like working in the team I work in. I work in a great team. There's lots of good salespeople across the floor, which are really good friends. Ultimately, I'd like to be a director of BBC magazines in Worldwide. My passion is in Top Gear, hence Worldwide's on here for 4.5 years, but there are lots of brilliant titles on the floor, and it'll be great for me to continue my progression and my employment from the BBC and reach my goal of director level. Advice I'd give to someone who wanted to work at BBC Worldwide is to really kind of set out a goal of where they want to go. If it's sales, what sort of division in sales would they want to work in? Make sure that you've read up on the magazine and the website and everything, every other kind of revenue stream that we sell against, so you're knowledgeable on that. You know, we're passionate about the BBC brands, we've got lots of market leaders. Which one would suit you the best? And really go for that.